Also breaking, one person is in the hospital with critical burns after a house fire in Evanston. It happened on Harrison Street around 6:30 this evening. Two people now have to find a place to stay because the damage is so extensive. No word yet tonight on what caused this fire.